Get ready for one of the brightest events of the year. It's the St. Patrick's Day Light Parade and Street Party in St. Cloud. The city of St. Cloud will light up the town green in a big way on Saturday, March 18th from 7 to 11 p.m. The Paint the Cloud Green St. Patrick's Day Light Parade and Street Party is going to be a party like no other. The parade will kick off at Lakeshore Boulevard, then head downtown to Pennsylvania Avenue, then over to 11th Street, then over to Massachusetts Avenue before finishing up and heading back to Lakeshore. After the parade, the city will paint the downtown green with live music, dance performances, food trucks, and more. The St. Patrick's Day Light Parade and Street Party in St. Cloud is sponsored by OUC, the reliable one, Experience Kissimmee, and the City of St. Cloud and Toho Water Authority. This is Yari with Positively Osceola, and along with the community, we're making a positive difference in and around Osceola County.